Yeah, even the radio works. And all the doors, they open. And it's got brakes, too. I mean, can you believe this? I mean, my uncle, he just gave it to me. He gave it to me for free.
That is insane. I would pay tens of dollars for this. Or not.
Did he own a cat?
Yeah, I'm getting an air freshener.
Yeah, get a big one.
Guys, this thing is like a bedroom on wheels. No more. Michael, the back seat's too small. Michael, you're on my hair. Michael, you're choking me. That's over.
Wow, look at this piece of junk.
This is my van.
Yeah? Well, you know, I had a Ford delivery van in high school. It's a lot of fun till somebody gets preg. You gotta be careful in this van, Kelso, you know what I mean?
An idiot would know what you mean.
What do you mean?
Sell the van, kid.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, I'm happy.
All right, you know what? Shouldn't you guys be meditating or something? You know?
Hey,
come here for me. I want you to feast your eyes on this very large and flat cargo area.
Well, you could haul plywood in this.
Right? Or Donna.
Why would I want to haul... Oh, right, okay. Nah, no. You know what? She wouldn't do it in a van. She wants it to be special.
What are you guys talking about?
Plywood.
Good. Because I'm not doing it in a van.
Oh.
Oh, you know what'll make it really special? Not talking to your friends about us doing it.
Yeah, baby. Yep. You and me are going places.
Having my baby, it's another way of saying how much I love you. Having my baby.
Yeah! Paul Anka! Man, you kick some serious musical ass.
Thank you, Kelso.
Man, I knew once I got my band, I'd be having some bitchin' Hollywood parties.
Right on, Kelso. I love the van. It's a real Lyle Waggoner place to be.
Yeah. With a ride like this, you must get a buttload of ladies.
Actually, Paul, I'm just with Jackie at the moment.
Just Jackie? What are you, an idiot?
Well, Lyle, Paul, I know that a fine machine like this would, well, snag me lots of pelt. But I love Jackie. And a real man can deny his man instincts.
Who are you talking to?
Oh.
Oh. Hello. Laurie. What are you doing here?
I'm bored. There's nothing on TV. So this is your new ride, huh?
It is.
It's really, roomy.
Listen, Laurie, I don't think you should be in here. I mean, I know we've made out a couple dozen times.
Twice.
Okay. But that's over.
Gosh, I sure do feel close to you, Kelso.
Listen, Laurie, I don't think my girlfriend, Jackie, would like you sitting on me.
I think you like me sitting on you. In fact, I know you do.
Okay. But that's not the point.
Shut up, Kelso. This is your lucky day.
Lori, don't. Stop. Hey, all right. Those are my pants. No.
Yes.
These cushions are really nice. Where'd you get them?
I found them.
You're nesting, Michael. That is so mature.
All right. Listen, Jackie, we have to talk. This van is changing me.
I know, Michael, I know.
You do? Great. Because I want you to be on board with what I'm going to say. Transportation is a big responsibility.
That is so true.
Yeah. So I'd like to see other people.
No.
What I mean to say is that you and I should see other people.
No.
Okay. What if just I see other people?
No.
Okay. Okay. I really do love Jackie, and she says that we can't see other people, so...
Oh, sweet Kelso. You're a tool, and I will use you when I please. Okay, baby?
Okay.
Hi, Daddy.
Hi, sweetie. Oh, Kelso. You watch your ass.